Wait, why are we fighting?
Because I wanted to be a co-host.
You're joking me, right? You know, all you had to do was ask.
Well, can I be a part of the show?
Yeah. Welcome to the show.
I'm Gwen Flores, and I'm here with your Tribe Vibe News. Students, if you're interested in taking a summer school class, stop by the counseling office to pick up your application. Seniors, grad night payments are officially due. If you still haven't paid your balance or turned in your permission slip, go see Ms. Costa in room 81. Drama spring production, The Dastardly Dr. Devereaux, is coming up. This hilarious musical melodrama will have you rolling with laughter. So make sure you come to the TU Auditorium at 7 o'clock, May 4th through the 7th for $5 to come watch the show. Tribe, Union Days is coming up May 16th through the 20th. If you are interested in making a team, make sure you go to the ASB room to pick up an application. All teams must be between 8 and 12 people. Every member needs to pay $3 that needs to be turned in with their application on April 29th in the ASB room.
I'm Ms. Castro. I'm one of the Dean of Students.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mr. Chow. I'm also one of the Dean of Students as well.
So how does it feel to be a Dean of Students at Tulare Union? Well, it's a little bit of positives and negatives. Positives is I get to be at Tulare Union still. I get to experience something new. As a teacher, I had done teaching for a long time, and so now I get to kind of explore a new area of our career. The negative would be I had some amazing students that I got to see on a regular basis, but I'm having a great time in this new position and I really enjoy it. So I would say my favorite part about the job is that I not only get to continue working with students, and I've got to meet a lot of new students, but the other part is I get to work more closely with a lot of the teachers on campus in all the different departments, and yet still get to work with some of our amazing staff members.
The hardest part about my job, is finding enough time during the day to get all the tasks of it, Just finding enough time during the day. This is my 19th year at Tulare Union. I've had the opportunity to come back as a Dean of Students from being a teacher. I love coming back to Tulare Union. This is the place where I've formed a lot of positive relationships with my colleagues. Feels like a family. Feels like, you know, as a tribe family, that's what I feel. So I'm just proud to be back. Business is getting heavy, can't hear.
We are
Kay Jimenez
and Carol Cruz.
And this is K's on Campus. What's your name?
Stud Fati.
Okay. Today we're here with
Stud Fati.
Fati, what are your thoughts on British people?
I don't think.
We're here with Ivy. Ivy, what's your favorite crayon to eat?
My favorite crayon to eat is dandelion.
And ambrosia? Okay, we're gonna, wrong answers only. How do you like your water?
I'd probably say tree bark.
And we're with
Angel Lopez.
Angel, finish the lyrics. Girl, the way you're moving got me in a trance.
Wait, I know this. Sorry. I know the lyric. Some SpongeBob SquarePants.
Hi, how are you?
And today we're with
Richard.
Richard, Big Time Rush or Jonas Brothers?
Big Time Rush, 100%. You got it.
Who's your favorite Big Time Rush member?
I can't choose. It's like choosing a favorite kid. Oh. It's impossible, you know?
Okay, thank you.
Today we're with
Jaden Ortega.
I have a question, Jaden. What's your celebrity crush?
I don't really have a celebrity crush, but my celebrity crush, probably Francisco Lindor, my favorite baseball player.
Thomas Garcia, my celebrity crush is Zendaya.
Very valid. This is
Juan Garcia.
Who's your favorite teacher, Juan?
Miss Grabowski.
Why?
Because she's like my mom.
Okay. Today we're with
Jocelyn.
Okay, so I have a question for you, Jocelyn. Kiss, marry, kill Jake Paul, Jake Gyllenhaal, and Jake from State Farm.
I'd probably kill Jake Paul, kiss Jake from State Farm, and marry the third Jake.
Okay, there you go. There you have it.
Sugar in my water. Yeah.